30 years to get saved. So you got 30 years of sin. And you think you ain't gonna pay it? You want all that stuff gone after you done lived your life 30 years. No, no, the Lord said, I've been calling you every day. You wouldn't come down. You gotta work with that. Shortness of breath. Whatever else the problem may be. Amen. Where we at? We about done. Elijah was a man subject to like passion as we are, and he prayed earnestly that it might not rain, and it rained not on the earth by the space of 3 years and 6 months. And he prayed again, and the heaven gave rain, and the earth brought forth her fruit. Earth is a her. I pick everything. The earth brought forth her fruit. But what I want you to realize is that prayer changes things, and prayer of the righteous rather much. And if he could pray for rain, not to rain, and pray that it rain, we can pray for trials and tribulations to not come our way. See, I'm not like that. I pray for it to come, because I know when it comes, I get blessed. But you can pray that it do not come. You can pray that you do not come your way. But I pray, I like the lady said, Lord, don't move my mountain, because let me climb over it. Or let me go through it. But you can't know how powerful you are if you don't want to fight. Give me some more battles so I can talk about it. The more scars, the more I can talk about it. Amen? So that was James chapter 3. We close it off before we finish the whole chapter. But it's important that you know that, right? God bless you.